time for another Campanada Snickerbaranzas update. The last time you saw my Campanada Snickerbaranzas, they had a few workers and a nice pile of brood. Now they have a brood pile you won't believe. Stay tuned to see how the colony has progressed. For the new subscribers out there, I got these ants around 5 months ago. The colony was in very good shape and I loved them from the start. I connected the test tube to a new outworld and kept them there for a while. Then I got given this beautiful fusion nest from AntLab. I moved the ants into the fusion nest and they did pretty well inside the nest. The colony progressed pretty well over the last couple of months. Here you can see the colony since you last saw them. Are you ready to see their current progress? Alright, there we go. Look at this colony. Aren't they looking amazing? I really love Campanada Snickerbaranzas. They are active, fun and look beautiful. I haven't seen any majors yet, but I'm sure they will arrive soon. The colony has a very nice brood pile with a ton of pupae. The ants moved back into the test tube. That is why you're not seeing footage from the ants inside the nest. Hydrating the fusion nest is a real pain and not meant for me. That's why I wanted to take this opportunity to move the ants into a different formicarium, which I thought was much more suitable for them. I wanted to move them into a static ants mesh nest. A mesh nest, I hear you ask? Get ready for a new awesome product from me. I present to you the mesh nest. Yes, finally a new product. This nest is in my opinion really sweet. I learned a lot of different techniques and printing stuff that I'm able to make this nest. Isn't it cool? I really love it and I'm kinda hoping this will be my new flagship model of the Aesthetic Ant store. I say hoping because this nest needs some more testing. Yes, it has been tested by the lovely Campanada Centellus colony from Ninaturu, as you can see here. That colony absolutely loves this nest and they need a bigger one soon. So I really want to test the nest myself and the Nikos are the perfect testers. I first disconnected the old fusion nest. I'm not too sure if I will use it again, that depends. Then I connected my mesh nest. Thanks to the super connector, the tube fits really well and connecting was easy. The only problem I encountered is that the nest is a little higher than the setup. This was easily fixable by putting some ring shirts under the outworld and the 4-way connector. I placed on the red shield and the wait could begin. I came back home and this is what I saw. The colony moved into the mesh nest. Not yet on the mesh, but you can see that the nest is a little too big for this colony. I'm sure they will fill it up once they grow bigger. Last thing I did was feed the ants. Apparently I did not record this yet. So let's give the ants some ant nectar and half a superworm. They absolutely love it. While you are watching some final nice shots, I'm going to end the video right here. A small little update on this fast growing colony. If you want the mesh nest, there's a link in the description. Alright, thank you for watching this video. I will see you in the next update.